The Innova Crysta MPV has been launched in the Indian market by Toyota. With Innova Crysta, the Toyota is aiming to give the 11-year-old MPV a new makeover and makes it attractive for the masses in the country. But don't be fooled because of its age. The Innova Crysta is as new a car as they came. From engine to exterior to interiors, every aspect of the car has been given an overhaul. The Innova Crysta is being offered in two diesel variants, a 2.4-litre and 2.8-litre four-cylinder one, while the 2.4-litre produces a peak power of 150 bhp, the 2.8-litre is capable of giving out 174 bhp. The gearboxes on both the cars will vary. The 2.4-litre will have a 5-speed manual gearbox mated to it, while the 2.8-litre will get a 6-speed automatic gearbox. Design-wise, the Innova Crysta has a lot of new features added to it, but overall shape and size of the erstwhile Innova has been retained.